Voluebard Prank Calls. We'll lead to phone ringing for ya.
Please inform our customer service officer after the conversation.
Thank you for calling Owtel. This is Elmer speaking. How may I help you?
Hey, is this Richard? Is this Richard?
Sir, how are you doing today, sir?
Okay, like, did I talk to you last night? My name is Jerry.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you talked to me last
sir,
night?
Sir, may I have your registered phone number here in Owtel first?
I don't have a number yet. That's why I called. I wanna, you know, like, sign up for your Owtel service.
Oh, I see. So, you don't have, this will be your first time that I will register an account for you, right?
Yeah. Yeah, okay, but
okay, so let me assist you with this, sir. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir?
Well, if you wanna call me back, like, if the phone line drops dead, you can call me back at, wait, let me bring it up. What's my phone number? You can call me back at 1-800-246-4411. But the first thing is, well, let's just say I want to sign up for your telephone service.
Let me assist you with that, Mr. Richard. Sir, could you please verify your last name, sir?
Dell, D E L L.
Thank you for that information, sir. Before anything else, Mr. Richard, how are you doing today?
So, like, I gotta ask you some questions.
Go ahead, sir.
Huh?
Go ahead, sir. What is your question, sir?
Okay, do you give your telephone service to homosexual people?
Regardless of homosexual people, sir. That will be regardless, sir. It's okay, sir.
What?
If you want, sir, I can just issue right now to...
It's service.
Regardless, it's okay.
So I can contact my gay lover in the Philippines and it won't charge me any extra.
Mm-hmm, sir. So, let me inform you about the late, sir, if you're going to call in the Philippines. If you're going to call a landline number in the Philippines, sir, that will be 12 cents per minute. And then if you're going to call a mobile number in the Philippines, that will be 16 cents per minute.
60 cents a minute for the mobile? 60?
Yes, sir. Calling a telephone number in the Philippines, that is 16 cents per minute.
60?
1-6.
6-0? Just messing with you.
No, sir. That will be 1-6.
Okay.
Okay. Sir, let me assist you with the registration. But first, may I ask, sir, how did you learn about Owtel? Who referred you to us, sir?
I learned about Owtel from your annoying telemarketer calls.
I see. So no one referred you here in Owtel, sir?
Annoying telemarketer calls. Make sure to put annoying in your computer.
Mm-hmm. Alright, sir. So actually the reason why I asked for that, sir, because even although we do have a global referral reward program.
No, Dude, you know what? Your company keeps calling. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So I just wanted to find out what the hell your phone service is. Wait, I got another question to ask you. Are you
Go
gay?
Ahead, sir.
Dude, are you gay by any chance?
No, sir.
Are you bisexual?
No, sir.
Are you married?
Yes, sir.
Are you going to rail your wife?
I'm sorry, what was that, sir?
Are you going to do IOT with your wife?
I'm sorry, I don't understand the question, sir.
Never mind.
Mm-hmm. So let me just confirm, sir. Do you like to register an account here in Owtel?
I got some more questions to ask. Do you know what a shake weight is?
I'm sorry?
Do you know what a shake weight is?
No, sir.
You don't know what a shake weight is?
No, sir.
You know the weight that you shake? Kind of look like big Oaten?
No, sir. I'm sorry. I don't understand, sir.
Oh, okay. So what else is there to offer with your phone service? Is there like caller ID?
Okay.
Does your phone service include caller ID? Hello?
Let me introduce to you, sir, the service of Owtel. First, sir, Owtel stands for One World Telecom. It is a post-paid long-distance service. We offer call now and then pay later. Right, and then here in Owtel, sir, we don't have a membership fee, no registration fee, and we don't even have a contract, sir.
Wait,
and then the week that I even called you earlier, sorry, go ahead.
Sir, wait, ma'am, what's your name, ma'am?
Sir, my name is Elmer, sir.
Elmod?
Elmer, sir.
Elmo? Like the Sesame Street character, you know, that red furry guy?
Yes, sir, I understand.
Hey, Elmo. So, like, are you that guy from Sesame Street that has a pet goldfish named Dorothy?
No, sir. Sir, my name is Elmo.
You sound like a red furry guy. Do you shave your pubes? Sir?
I'm sorry to inform you, sir, but we cannot entertain this kind of call, sir.
What?
Is there anything else I can help you with, sir?
Go fuck your wife. Puta.
Sorry, sir, but I will not be able to attend your concern. I may have to end this call right now, sir, and thank you for calling Owtel.
Okay, love you. Can I date you? I want to marry you. Ha ha ha! Ah ha! I was recording that.